of sequence of events. Part 2.
Hello children. In the previous video, we saw some examples related to the sequence of different activities. In this video, we will see some more examples related to the sequence of activities. The bird has nestled on a tree near Chotu and Pinky's house, children. They both see the birds every day. Come, let's see what are they talking about today.
Hey Pinky, look, today this bird has some eggs in its nest.
Yes, Chotu, and they look so cute.
Look, how is this bird cleaning its eggs and then sitting on them and keeping them warm.
Yes, you are right. Now come on, Chotu. We will come again tomorrow and see these eggs. Let's go home for now.
Pinky and Chotu come to see the eggs every day. One day they saw that out of all, one of the eggs had hatched. And as the egg hatched, one chick came out of it. His eyes were not open yet. He was lying comfortably. After a few days, when Chotu and Pinky came, they saw that the chick's eye had opened and he was trying to stand. And after a month, Chotu and Pinky saw that chick was flying. One day, he flew so far that he felt that he had lost his way back. But then he looked back and saw that his mother was flying behind him. Seeing his mother, the fear was gone, and after some time, the two returned to their nest. Chotu and Pinky enjoyed watching that bird. Hey kids, you enjoyed it too, didn't you? So you have seen how the birds grow up. So kids, that's all for today. And in this video, we learned about the sequence of different activities. I hope that you understood this topic properly today. Bye kids!